Malabri have a unique culture and language, a way of life that few know the details of. Their life, from birth to death, intertwined with their environment. These remote hill tribes are perched among a bewildering array of mountain ranges on the border of Thailand and Laos. Known as the Yellow Leaf People, they live in temporary and simple bamboo shacks covered by banana leaves. As the leaves turn yellow, it is time to move on to hunt new areas. Passed down by word of mouth, Malabri history tells of a pair of exiled children who traveled downriver, becoming the tribe's founders. Scientific studies corroborate that the tribe originated from as few as two women and no more than four men, a miracle considering the Malabri's diversity. They are organized into social bands of anywhere from three to a dozen members. Their matrilineal society allows for serial monogamy. Malabri women may change mate every 5 to 6 years, taking their children with them. Living as hunter-gatherers, as they have done for centuries, they are the only tribe of their kind across all of Asia. A culture based on primitive polytheism, believing that the forest has a soul and evil spirits inhabit the trees. They are forbidden to claim ownership of the land, to cultivate it for their own benefit. Only 300 Malabri are thought to remain, their jungle habitats vulnerable to agriculture and logging. The wildlife disappearing, the tribes trapped and isolated. If they remain in the forest, they die from disease and pesticides. If they leave, they become slaves to other tribes or tourist attractions. But for now, the Malabri persevere, a rare culture clinging onto tradition in the face of adversity and change.